Mask of the Fighters work table. Welcome back. This is me working on the figures. So let me scroll up for a second. See, this is the big poster that's been used in a lot of different things, but also is part of the branding, I guess, at this point for Mask of the Fighters. Specifically, I'm working on Wave 4, you know, putting in color and things like that to the characters. And today, I'm going to start, you know, putting some more color on this one. This is Johnny Alvarez right here in my hand. So, let's get to it. Also, I'm going to try to see if the paint's dry on other ones so I can, you know, add other colors to other things. But at the moment, that's where we are. So, let me get the camera down a little. Here we go. Starting in some color on the chest. On the shirt, if you will. See if I can get a little better shot there. So you can get a better shot of all of the characters that are currently, you know, in waiting, if you will. But they are coming. They are coming. Also, thanks for everyone who's had the patience to follow the brand. And the patience to see the figures actually being made and, you know, whether they're 3D printed or however, like, even the modeling stage, which can be sometimes time consuming. Thanks for rolling with me. Appreciate it. Rolling with the brand. Rolling with the series. Checking out the animated shorts and things like that. That's always real appreciated. So, thanks. Also, thanks for anyone who actually shares my stuff. So, shares Mask of the Fighters stuff or shares any of my other brands. Like Kelly Collider or Diamond Series and future projects I may work on that I can't talk about right now. But here, I am just moving along. For this particular paint, I'm gonna have to probably let it dry and do it again just because I want the color to really pop. It's sort of a khaki color, but I want it to really look as best as possible. And at the moment, I'm going to let it dry, and that's where we are. Thanks for watching, and for more, check out at Mask of the Fighters on social media and maskofthefighters.com.